Thank you for checking in with Maine's total weather on this Sunday. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long with some showers this morning, and we'll get a few isolated showers and chance of a thunderstorm this afternoon and this evening. Also watching out for some patchy coastal drizzle and fog today. We've got southwest winds that'll be pretty gusty and ushering in some muggy air, so you'll probably already feel the humidity building in. It is going to be a muggy one today and tonight, and then our dew points slowly start to fall off as we head through the next couple of days. We've got a cold front approaching today, and it is lined all the way to our south toward the Gulf Coast states, and it's going to stall over the East Coast and help to import some moisture here. We actually have low pressure riding up along that front as we head tonight into Monday, and that will bring some steadier rainfall. So as we head through the rest of Sunday morning, we are looking at any showers starting to move offshore. We're left with a lot of clouds, and as I mentioned, an isolated shower or thunderstorm this afternoon and this evening. Then it's after midnight that our next round of steadier rainfall starts to move in from the south. I expect a lot of folks having to use their windshield wipers for the morning commute, especially if you're traveling up and down the I-95 corridor, Route 1 certainly, and 295. And the day is split, so after lunchtime, I expect the steady rain to start to move out, and we could actually see some bright spots. Here's a look at your drought monitor. We have extreme drought still in parts of York County that you see shaded in red, and that's also where I expect to see the most amount of rainfall as we head through tonight and into Monday. We could be looking at more than an inch of rain for a lot of folks up and down the coastline. Your 8-day forecast brightening up starting Tuesday, and fall is officially here Thursday morning.